Tell me if you with it, cause I'm with it, babe. I haven't heard from you and I'm in it, babe. Just tell me what to do and I get it, babe. Gucci and Prada, triple T crib in the middle of the night. I know that you miss me cause I put it down right. Damn, babe, I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life.
My name is Chef Joy Crum, and I am a proud executive chef and co-owner of two restaurants here in Fredericksburg, Virginia, Foodie and Mercantile. And at our restaurants, community and family are the driving forces. So it makes sense that as we celebrate Black History Month, we do what we do best and we zero in on the food. When you hear the words Black Family Cookout, first of all, you gotta have killer music. Alicia Keys, Usher, D'Angelo, Thomas Gambino, and her. Then you know you've got the relatives, the aunties, the uncles, the cousins. You may not have seen them for years, but suddenly they show up. They're all there, and they are there to help you celebrate. Let's be honest, you know that Black Family Cookout all day long, all the food. You got barbecue chicken, you got smoked ribs, garden tomatoes, that sweet tea, that peach cobbler. And if you ask what every Black Family Cookout has to have, it's gonna sound a tiny bit cheesy, but it's the truth. You gotta have the love. Love of getting together, even when it's not simple. Love of sitting side by side at the table, sharing stories with each other. Love of swapping memories, all those ties that pine us together, all that love. So by the time that sun sets on that Black Family Cookout, you may have run out of food, but you will not run out of love, because it's forever. So happy Black History Month. And whatever you've got planned for your next Black Family Cookout, bring the love. Thanks, RCA. Peace, everybody.
Cousin, what's cracking? Hey, welcome to the RCA Black Family Cookout. This year's theme for Black History Month is the Black Family. I got my Black Family right here on my shirt, you know? And like Chef Joy Crump said, nothing brings family together like music, love, and some food. You know what I'm saying? Come and get involved. Now see, me and my family, we be cooking out all the time, you know what I'm saying? This year, we gonna have to do this cookout virtual, but we love y'all so much, we wanna make it a good time for y'all, so let's kick things off with some music from DJ Hotstaff. Hey, yo, DJ!
Thanks, buddy. Peace, family. What up? This is DJ Hotstaff. I wanna welcome y'all to the RCA Black Family Barbecue. We gonna have a good time. We got food. We got a lot of food. Of course, I got the music. But just do me one favor. Don't bump it to the table, please.
Girl, you're looking sweet that night. You got it, baby. Wish that I could love you right.
I see you, cousin.
Yes, you light my mind.
Two-stepping, y'all. Okay, I see you, Auntie. I know you know the words.
I'm taking out this time to give you peace of my mind. Who do you think you are?
Come on now. I gotta sing this part. Hey.
Hello, it already started. You late. I text you to look in the text thread. All right, I'll text you again. I just hit up all my cousins right now and asked them what they bring into the cookout. So let's tap in and see what they bring into the cookout. What you gonna bring?
What's up, guys? Big Lotto. I'm bringing baked beans to the cookout. And you know I'm the cousin that be late as hell but flies here.
Hey. What's up? It's Fouché. And the thing that I would bring to the cookout would be the forks. Because, you know, no one ever thinks about the forks. But they're the fastest to run out. And you always need them, so I would bring the forks.
Yo, man, this is your boy, Kirk Franklin. And what I would bring to the cookout is I'm a healthy eater. So I would bring stuff that nobody else would eat but me. Like, I would bring some kale. I'd bring some grilled salmon. I'd bring, like, some brown rice. And I know everybody would look at me a little crazy. But that's what I would bring to the cookout. And I don't care what nobody say, because I want to live to be 108 years old, and I don't want my arteries stopped up.
Hey, it's Fan Jess.
What we would bring to the cookout?
Barbecue. I'm just salivating right now thinking about barbecue.
Yeah.
Ooh, barbecue. I know just the person that can hook that up. Hey, yo, Chef Smoking M Dub, show him what's cracking. I'm about to smoke me a dub, too. Shit.
Yo, people, welcome to my house. I'm MF Dub. We're going to do a surf and turf. Our turf is going to be these big, juicy tomahawk steaks. This is what I'm smoking on, a reverse flow smoker made in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania by Amish people. It took a damn year for it to get here on horse and buggy, but once it got here, I've been killing with it. Our surf is going to be these luscious lobster tails. We're going to start the lobster cream sauce, right? So we got 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil in there. Celery, onions, and carrots to it, right? Let that saute a bit. We're gonna add shallots and garlic. Tomato paste we're gonna add to it. Some cognac. You got to put in that. A little flour to give it a little texture. And some cayenne pepper and paprika. And we got some fresh fish stock. And we're gonna finish it with some heavy cream. All coming together, people. Yeah, get all that juicy goodness up out of there. Butter it, we're gonna hit it with a little sea salt. Just out to the grill it is. Since this is y'all first time in my home, and I don't do this for everybody, but it's Black History Month, hit you with the black steel. That's the only way you're supposed to cut one of these bad boys up. How about that? And I'm serving this family style. Everybody's got their individual cheese grits and our grilled asparagus.
My God, my God.
I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry right now.
RCA Records, I love you. Thank you. Happy Black History Month. And dub out.
Damn, Chef. That's it right there. Y'all get y'all play? No? Dang. I guess I'm the cousin, first in line to get a plate. Look, I'm gonna keep on eating. Let's check in with the fam and see what kind of cousins they is.
What up, y'all? This is Lucky Day. This Black History Month at RCA, the theme is Black Family. And I am the cousin that everybody always wanna race. All the time. But they never win.
I am the cousin that is going to make sure that we dance. I'm gonna make some music happen, and we're gonna get our groove on. We're gonna dance. That's the kind of cousin. I'm the party cousin. I'm the cousin. Now, I'm not the cousin that know all like the little nasty dances, you know what I'm saying? You know, I ain't gonna know how to do the busting and all that, but I'm gonna do the Soul Train line, and I'm gonna do the WAP. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna do all the old school joints. We're gonna turn up. So that's the cousin that I
am. I got you, Cousin Kirk. Let's go.
Yeah.
as we keep it moving.
Come on, come on. Yeah.
1, 2. Yo, cousin. Yo, what's up? Yo, can I get a plate?
Yeah. I'm gonna keep it real.
I see you moving.
I'm gonna break it down. You just drive me wild.
Let me see your two step.
Around. You know how I do. You know how I flow. Flow. I get your name and number. And I know. Hey, hey, I dig your name. Do your life. You can make it all. You just make it less.
Sing.
The way that you talk, the way that you give your love to me. Don't ever take your love away. No. Baby, don't you go.
You ain't ready for Puff Daddy. Beware, how dare he make the remix so deadly.
Right. I know y'all know this part.
My pal like Shazam. He had. I'm running to you like shoes, oh, you who's, and I choose from the fly things. Forget that you do. Who rules? You dudes, can't you see it's like total? Kissing you, got Gina running for the boat. Hit me on my car phone. If you got the hydro with me, you can roll, roll, roll. We can take a stroll on the beach, but bad boy, don't take your love away from me.
That's right.
How can I love somebody else if I can't myself enough?
Come on.
When it's time to let go.
Don't hurt nobody.
All I really want is to be happy.
Oh, yeah.
Find a love.
Big Uncle, what up? Where the red cups at, man? What's up?
Love, you wanna see what you wanna see. And all I see is me for you and you for me.
Okay. I think I'm ready for another plate. Let's see what else our cousins is bringing, and then we gonna go over to Chef Romeo and see what he got cooking up. I'm still hungry.
Hey, what's up? This is her, and you know, if I'm going to the cookout, I'm bringing dessert. I'm bringing like sweet potato pie. I'm bringing like a cake. I'm bringing cookies. That's what I do. I like to bake, so that's what I'm bringing.
I would probably bring greens because I make like bomb greens. You know what I'm talking about? The smoked turkey just brings it to life. It's beautiful.
Hey, what's up, man? It's your boy Zay.
It's your boy CEO.
I'm the type, I'm gonna just bring the chips and the drinks. I ain't gonna bring, you know what I'm saying, too much. I just need to go to the store and just get my drinks and get the chips. I know what to get. I don't gotta ask nobody. I just go get this.
I'm gonna probably bring a little steak to put on the grill. And you know, I like vegetables. I'm gonna bring the asparagus and a zucchini. Grill that real quick. Put good seasoning on that. You know, just, you know, eat good. The big K's, you know, the drinks, the big K. Pouring him over some ice. You know, just having a good time with the family, you know, eat good real quick. Yeah.
Hey, it's Umi. If I was invited to a cookout, I would probably bring my sound bowls because I feel like at this cookout there would be enough food already. So my offering to the people would be some healing sonics. So I'd bring my sound bowls and play them for everyone, have everyone lie down. I think that would be my vibe.
What's going on, y'all? Happy Black History Month. It's your boy, Chef Rommel. Now you gotta understand something. Backyard barbecues, it's epic wherever you go. The smell of the grill, collard greens, yams, jerk chicken, barbecue chicken ribs. But what's that main staple that everybody love? Macaroni and cheese. And I'm gonna show you how it look here at Zoe's place where I work at. Look at that. That's goodness right there. Can't mess up no macaroni and cheese at a barbecue. Woo! That's where it's at, baby. That's how we do it. Culture, heritage, everything comes out. Old stories, new stories, young, old, coming together, being one. Happy Black History Month. This is your boy, Chef Rommel. I'm out, baby.
I think we full now. That food was good. Chef's kiss. But DJ Hostile, we need to dance this food off. Spin it.
Black. Black, black, black.
Well, I got your attention now.
Black on black, black.
Y'all know how I'm feeling, right?
Hey. Okay, black, 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 black on black, black, my thoughts so black, black, black on black, my skin is so black, I'm rocking that black.
Let's go.
Black rims on this black wheels in this black wheel with this black, black, so black on black on black on black.
Hey.
Black, 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 black on black, black, my thoughts so black, black. Black on black, my skin is so black, I'm looking all black, everything is black. Rims on this black wheels, black.
Yeah, we so black.
It's black on black, 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 black. Hey, black out the coop, I'm out the roof when I'm running into you. Dark black is the dark side of the moon. Won't be no truce, won't be no truce. At your funeral in an all black suit. Couple white girls working all black too. Me and man marching in all black boots.
Hey,
troops, call up the troops. Punch you in the mouth, then knock out your tooth. I can tell when they not telling the truth. Talking that. What you gon' do? What you gon' do? What you gon' do? Back and I'm black and I'm acting brand new. It's in the back like, oh word. Diamonds all black like
brand new.
What you heard? What you heard? Spilling some Hennessy black on the curb. Just for the memory of the deceased. When I black out of awaken the beast. What's gon' be? What it's gon' be?
What?
With a like me. Bet you never seen my so black. I'm black on black on black.
This is it. What? Luchini pouring from the sky. Let's get rich. What? The cheeky finds the sugar dime. Can't quit. What? Now pop the cork and lean the Vega and get lit. What?
Introducing Phantom of the Dark, walk through my heaven. Invitation from me, French Trench and Deep as an H7. Showboating with Rugas, Flash Vines, Belafonte Digger. Let's get for what
see y'all ladies over there.
Confiscate your figures.
Now y'all move
with Bram, levitating GBN. Dashiki's a La Hada car. 54, chasing diamond runners, headed ice band. The big chiller diamond convention, Harlem Buck strut. Freezing world heist, Hollywood.
Let's go, cousin.
Fly, let me in your house of pleasure. From the knuckle swatch, shadow boxes catching black eye blue.
I play the thief, what? Sensations at the Monte Carlo, Sweeney, and Chiba. Fulfilling pleasures in my castle, blow the smoke out. The Goss of Vegas substitutes when the Dutch is gone. The load don't stop. Give me shouts, it's the season. Sauteers, two flayers for swerving on corners. We madness to moolah. Living with Charlie's Angels on this. No smiling when sliding. That gets you caught up in the octa or dead if we're moving. It's just like that as we proceed.
Day night special, better take it light. You Jaja, you're a Capitan. Quest to the coast, the key logo.
Get your two step.
Keep your ears out for our ears. Sip the fountain blue. House of bamboo paradise.
On this, Little Caesar.
Y'all know what it is.
That's it.
It's a barbecue.
So all my girls be I and C's. Coming backstage, dying to get pleased. You got me, I rock me, Versace and linen. While you spot and grinning with a bunch of foxy women. While you speedball with cars, that's the valley. I get clothes custom made from a style.
I said we two-step.
My Lexus land with no malice. While you walk the street until your feet get callous. Take you on the natural high, like a pallet. It be all good, toss your clothes like a salad.
Come on.
When it's all over, put your vote in my ballot.
Huh?
This my diner, I'm Ellen, your Alice.
Spend the night
and look to see's palace. It be all good as long as you don't act childish. While you standing there with the crisp in your cup, the worst come to worst, keep this on the hush.
Y'all know we got her bringing some desserts, right? But we also got Daniela Roebuck from Style and Sustenance. She's giving us some specialties too.
Hi, welcome to the Cookout. I'm Daniela Roebuck, owner and operator of Style and Sustenance here in Harlem, New York. And we never miss an opportunity to bless folks with our delicious bites. We make amazing home style favorites and we specialize in sweet and savory pies. For today's cookout, we have something extra special that is a must have at any event. We have our amazing vanilla bourbon peach cobbler that's made with the best bourbon, a buttery crust, and lots of peaches. We even have a special handheld version for extra safety and distancing. And we have one more surprise. We weren't sure who was in charge of the potato salad, so we decided to take this important matter into our own hands. Looks amazing, right? Everybody can't make potato salad, but we can. But do you think something's missing? Maybe something we need to add on there to make it look extra special? Raisins, maybe? Psych. You know we don't put raisins in our potato salad. So, welcome to the cookout. Have fun. This is Daniela, and thank you for inviting us.
All right, y'all, that's our time. Thank y'all for coming to the RCA Black Family Cookout. I want to give a big shout out to all our cousins, and thank you to all the chefs and everybody else. DJ Hostile, take us out.
That was dope.
Go on with it, go on with it.
Thank you to everybody. Hope you enjoyed yourself. Just make sure you clean up, put your plates in the trash and all that.
People don't sing. Some of them wanna whine for me. Some of them boogie down for me. But love the way the ladies will whine for me. Everybody now, back up. Hey. Everybody, hey. I like the way you do it. Hey. Huh. What did you say? How my ladies will whine on me? See you on Saturday.
Get home safely, y'all.
Say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Oh. Yeah, Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby.
Nadu, gara gara for me. Nadu,
good seeing you too.